Action News Now Storm Tracker weather. Coverage you can count on.
All right, take a look outside. The sun has set. A little bit of daylight out there right now, but Jason has been telling us to expect some serious changes.
I know, you know what? I think that I'm ready for it, if you can believe it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's great outside, but
Jason?
Like change.
Oh, yeah. It's hard to not enjoy 70s and 80s. Those are pretty easy to take when we have temperatures that are supposed to be in the 50s and 60s this time of year, but we're going to be there pretty soon. We have a fairly clear sky right now, beautiful sunset. You can see dusk there looking out toward the west on our Lexington Hill camera. Just a gorgeous evening, but by tomorrow it's going to be a lot different weather for us. We're going to have better chances for some mountain snow. A little bit of valley rain is a possibility, but the temperatures are definitely not going to be this warm. Currently 73 degrees in Chico with very little wind, only 6 miles an hour to the southeast. Redding 74 degrees right now after a high in the lower 80s. The wind 9 miles an hour to the south southeast. Red Bluff 74 degrees, clear sky, beautiful evening. It's going to cool quickly tomorrow morning. And for Oroville, also 75 degrees right now under a clear sky. But we do have changes right on our horizon. We have our winter weather advisory for the Trinity County Mountains as well as the Sierra. That lasts from 10 o'clock tomorrow morning until 10 o'clock tomorrow night with 3 to 6 inches of snow possible above 5,000 feet. Also, when another storm moves our way late Saturday into Sunday, winter storm warning for the Sierra, another 4 to 8 inches of snow possible above 5,000 feet. So we're going to be able to say goodbye to these temperatures for a while. Instead of having currents in the 60s and 70s, expecting in just the next couple days, 40s and 50s for current temperatures from the mountains to the valleys, and the daytime highs won't be much warmer than that. So fairly quiet right now, but you can already see the cold front approaching southwestern Oregon and northwestern California. And looking at future cast hour by hour, here's how it's going to be progressing. Even by 11 o'clock tonight, we'll already have areas of rain, isolated thunderstorms, and some high elevation snow in the northwestern part of our state. That cold front quickly pushes into northwestern Nevada. We're going to have a slight chance for a little bit of rain shower activity for the valley. Most of it's going to be over the mountains, though. The rain, the snow, and also a slight chance of some afternoon and evening thunderstorms too. Still very unstable air, giving us a chance for some more snow showers late Friday and early Saturday for parts of Lassen County, Modoc County, and Plumas County. Then that's the first storm. Another one coming our way late Saturday into Sunday, giving us an additional chance for some high elevation snow, mainly in far eastern California. We're going to have a break from the clouds and the stormy weather on Monday. Here comes a third storm late Tuesday into Wednesday, a slight chance for showers mostly over the mountains. And a fourth storm comes in late Thursday into early next Friday with an additional chance for some more valley rain and mountain snow. But the amounts of rain that we're expecting, unfortunately, not looking as impressive or as promising as they were just 24 hours ago. Now looking for most valley locations to receive less than 1/10 of an inch all the way through late next week, which is not very much rain, and most of that may come in the next 24 hours. So a chance for some morning rain showers. Not much is going to fall. The mountains are going to get a lot more active weather out of this. Overnight lows, 20s, 30s, and 40s tomorrow morning. But look at the daytime highs, not warm at all. Highs in the higher terrain in the 40s, 50s, and lower 60s if we're lucky in the valley and the foothills tomorrow afternoon. And that's where those temperatures are going to stay for the next 7 days in Chico. Upper 50s and lower 60s. We're going to have some gusty wind at times. Not a lot of precipitation in this. The mountains will get most of the rain and snow out of this. And look at the lows, 30s and lower 40s. And for Redding, high temperatures near 60 degrees. Those lows right around the freezing mark from Sunday morning all the way through next week.